Welcome to the Sunday sermon, everyone. This is Brotha Derrick, Minister Brotha Derrick. And, you know, I want to come to you. And I want to tell you things that you can use and things that will get you to have a connection with Jesus and God. So I wrote this. So I hope y'all enjoy it. Let's get to it. St. John wrote that Satan accuses us believers before God day and night. The Lord depends on us to do what is right. But our flesh is not tough enough to stand alone. We lean on Jesus so that we're no longer prone. See, if you're slack, you're vulnerable to attack. In many ways, men today are enslaved to the greediness of his flesh. Money, women, and cars. Sports, pornography, and bars. But these are the things that God hates. So he separates and chastises us till we change our ways, humble ourselves, and pray. Remember, the house on the hill, you can't take it with you. That caddy with the grill, you can't take it with you. Those stocking dollar bills, you can't take it with you. Only your heart and your thoughts and your attitude will prove your place in heaven or the fires of hell. I wish you peace, and I wish you well. It doesn't matter if you're rich or poor, your creed or race. By believing in Jesus, we're all going to the same place. And that's good to know that God loves us all, black or white, short or tall. He only asks us to be more like him, then you won't want to sin. Let God into your heart and make a fresh start. You have a clean slate. Jesus' blood makes you pure in God's eyes. So stay vigilant and keep the evil and this world at a distance. Ignore the devil's resistance. He's hoping that you slip. He chips away at your faith and drifts away from God's grace. But cling to Jesus, he'll mediate on your behalf. The devil has many demons on his staff, scowling, shouting things in your ear, chipping away at your self-esteem while you daydream. So be alert, sit close to the Father, and tell Satan and his armies, man, don't even bother. But I say this, that house on the hill, you can't take it with you. That caddy with the grill, you can't take it with you. Those stocking dollar bills, you can't take it with you. Only your heart and your thoughts and your attitude will prove your place in heaven or the fires of hell. I wish you peace. I wish you well. It doesn't matter if you're rich or poor, your creed or race. By believing in Jesus, we're all going to the same place. People are talking about struggling, saying life is hard, rough, you got to be tough. But there is nothing harder than standing up for God. Evil is rampant. Even in our nation today, morality is gone. That's why our society says, no right or wrong. Fulfill your wants. Go along with the crowd or feel the wrath of that tongue. This country's going to hell in a basket, no a casket. And if you speak, you're labeled a fanatic, a Bible quoting, scripture quoting do-gooder who's living in a fantasy world, waiting for a heaven that never comes. But God's will be done. You can't stop it. You're on the wrong side. Swallow your pride and humble yourself. Ignore the traps of this world. Study the word and let the knowledge unfurl. Because I'm telling you, that house on the hill, you can't take it with you. That caddy with the grill, you can't take it with you. Those stocking dollar bills, you can't take it with you. Only your heart and your thoughts and your attitude will prove your place in heaven or the fires of hell. I wish you peace and I wish you well. This is Minister Brotha Derrick, and this is a new theme song for our Sunday sermon in the Bible study. Peace, everybody. Much love to you.